So the bees come in here and gather water. We'll have up to 20 of them sometimes, and take it back to their hive, I believe. They're gathering water out of this bird bath we keep full for them all the time. And they'll come in, gather water, and then they fly back to the hive. Try not to disturb them. You can see them working on the side of the bird bath here, and off it goes. And they always fly in the same direction. Another one just came in. There he is. That one, and then another one just came in somewhere. Oh, that one flew off. There's this one. He's still gathering some water, and he'll fly off pretty quickly here. There he goes. This one's gathering his. They always fly off in the same direction, so here comes another one. They'll do this all afternoon, especially when it's hot outside, so we try to keep water in the bird bath. Baxter, no. And the dog wants to get them, so we'll leave them alone.